In Florida, most accident cases are covered on what we call a contingency fee basis. That means that the lawyer doesn't get paid any money until the case gets settled. Once the case is settled, the fee is based on a percentage of the recovery, and that percentage is usually 33 1/3%.